One-third of the food and drink produced in the U.S. depends on bees, butterflies, and other pollinators. We need them for a healthy ecosystem and food supply. When doing yard work, avoid pesticides that poison bees and butterflies. Also, if you buy plants, make sure they aren't already treated with pesticides. You can also help by landscaping or gardening with the kinds of plants that nourish pollinators. To learn more, visit the City of Minneapolis website.